we purchased Chimney Meadows in 2003, and in the intervening years, we've embarked on one of the biggest and most ambitious arable reversion projects of its kind. And we have since restored over 70 hectares of this wonderful floodplain nature reserve. The river frontage is very good for a number of wading birds, so curlews breed here. Lapwing come here in good numbers, and over winter there are flocks of thousands of wildfowl. Kites, lots of buzzards, lots of really quite interesting birds of prey, and the old river itself is just teeming with life. There's so much aquatic vegetation and countless amounts of dragonflies and damselflies. Behind me we have Chimney Meadows Nature Reserve, which is Beebout's largest freehold nature reserve, and in front of us there is Duxford Old River, which represents a really exciting opportunity to add very significant amount of land to this wonderful floodplain nature reserve. The land here at Duxford provides us with a unique and unmissable opportunity to add a missing piece of the jigsaw right in the middle of this landscape to create the largest nature reserve on the non-tidal River Thames, and also to create the only nature reserve which straddles both banks of the River Thames and is dedicated entirely to nature. The River Thames is flowing behind me. That's the navigable portion where the boat traffic goes. And beyond this weir is the original old River Thames channel. So it's a wonderful series of meanders, lots and lots of freshwater plants. The otters love it, the water voles love it. But if you're a fish, you can't make your way past the weir, and you can't make your way past the ford at the bottom end of the river. So as well as being able to let nature take a lead on the land, we will also be able to bypass this weir and bypass the ford at the bottom and allow all of those fish species to get into Duxford Old River, spawn, raise their young. We need to raise £220,000 towards our purchase price by the end of September. If we're lucky enough to acquire Duxford, it will give us a blank canvas to naturalise part of the floodplain in the Upper Thames, reconnect the river with its floodplains. We could create wetlands, we could create swamps, we could allow wet woodland and scrub to proliferate again. If we could create a rich mosaic of different types of habitats, it would really complement the meadows and the hedgerows and the wetland features that we already have on the other side of the river at Chimney Meadows.